You know, I got breast cancer at 44 years old. First, I didn't think I was going to survive it, and then I did, and didn't see it coming. I was just totally blindsided. I was just going for an annual exam, and my doctor felt a little lump and said, well, maybe you better have that mammogram this year instead of waiting till next year. So I had a mastectomy, and that was bizarre. And then they said, well, now you have to just kind of clean it up. We have to make sure that we got everything, and let's do 4 rounds of chemo. So yeah, did that, then lost the hair. Lost the eyelashes. I don't have a whole lot of hair, but it's really important stuff. That was hardest for me. You know, looking back, it's not an identity for me. I mean, I am not ID'd as the woman that had breast cancer. No one even really knows. You know, it's really just my close family that knows and close friends. Everyone else has forgotten about it. It was a spiritual wake-up call for me. And it was a really good transition point for me. I went from, I think, one type of person to another. And a big ingredient in that is humility. You know, you kind of have to humble yourself to succumb to the treatments and just show up at all the appointments that they tell you to show up at. But you survive, you get out of it, and then it's all good.